Karakurt's block, 15 points in the match to lead all scorers. Karakurt having to push it over after the set wasn't placed where she intended it. What a reaction from Dilik. Touched over by Baladin. She applies the brake so she doesn't collide with the net. Pianut got something on it to keep the ball off the ground. And the point goes to Thailand after the rebound fell out of bounds.
A 2-set-to-1 lead over Russia. That's a good serve, but dealt with nicely. Oh, wonderful reaction defence. Beautiful pick-up. Russia go again. Beautiful. And it goes Thailand's way. Whatever happened in the first set when they lost it by 6 points, Thailand, they've come out absolutely firing. Oh, brilliant pancake, absolutely superb to keep this one in play. Thailand tip it over. Libero's having a wonderful game here for both sides. Oh, the frustration being showed on Karsh Karai's face. A battle here on day three, match one, between Thailand and the USA.
Akutagawa. Ooh, not a great service reception there. Will they get another bite at it? And Sharapong picks up in the deep. Nothing doing there, the block too good, but they've kept it alive. Plungit sends it back over. Near side, here comes Kurogo. She can't find a winner either. Yet another terrific rally. This time, it comes out on the Thai side of the line. Finally, Anuma Sitirak finds a way.
Karakurt digs out the deflected spike. Pianut puts it over on the first contact. Plenty of time for Turkey to set. Akman with a delicate touch, quick reflexes by Wacharia. Reverse set calls Akman into play. Diving save by Lutsara. And it's Thailand who come out on top to trigger the first technical timeout.
The leading scorer for the USA. And USA on the serve with Washington. Here at the libero sets it up nicely, controlled by Carlini. Low in again, not on that occasion. Reset by Thailand. And the point goes the team in blue's way. Just like the second set we started, point for point. Thailand now 3-2.
Beatrice with serve. Running attack doesn't work. They'll get another go at this, the Thais. Who will they go this time? Backcourt attack as Charapong denied brilliantly by Mara. What a pickup that was. And then Mara can't find a winner either. And they fluke one. The Thais got a lucky break, and Nutsara Tomkov says, well, we'll take it any way we can get it against Brazil. But it was the third touch, wasn't it, after that terrific rescue from Anna Beatrice flying around there in the backcourt.
The Raver's gone off. Thailand serve. 5 points away from the third set. Well, they had some power in it, but was blocked out by the Thailand defence. Parabets also denied. That's two super spikes, not gone the way of Russia. The rally continues. Oh, it goes Thailand's way. Super play. Both the heavy hitters from Russia denied by the defence of Thailand. Robinson poised on the back line for the US. Oh, great pickup. And a on that occasion. The longest of the rallies, but we're having a bit of a ding-dong battle here for that Larson. Zapata now swap back in that going back to the boards with the serve for Russia. Dealt with nicely by the back line of Thailand. Another lovely pickup by the defensive back line. The rally continues. Thailand reset. Well, the point's gone their way. Another mega rally in this match between Russia and Thailand. Some good defensive work. 21.7 seconds. Those three setters that they want. That's Germany in week four. That's what they're coming off the back of. And again, Thailand reset. Oh, wonderful reflexes by both the sides, but in particular the Dutch, and the Thailand team now rewarded with a point for their efforts. That's the longest rally we've had here, a mega rally indeed. Not quite a big lung buster, but we're getting there. It was a rally fest when Japan and Thailand played. Oh my gosh, they were going at it left, right and centre. Bongaerts on the service line. Oh, nice tip over and a nice pickup. Pianut again in the yellow of the libero. Sets it up nicely. Thailand now take the lead in this match. Of course, it's early doors in the second set, but Thailand will take any lead they can get when they've tried so hard to find one.
That one wasn't coming back, so Brazil's side out. Still looking to shake him off completely. Checks one not through with a terrific service reception. No winner there for Malika. Gabby just has to dump it over. There's Charapon again. So important for Thailand that she gets herself on track. That's a couple of kills for Ash Charapon. She'll now serve. The cross court is brilliantly picked up by Nutsara. And can Ash Charapon get a winner? No, she can't. Leia denied that. We'll just hang one high at Brazil here, but a great opportunity for the Thais, and it's one they take with Tisha Korn Boonler, their youngster. The middle blocker who's really just found a home in this Thai starting squad. Brilliant dig there from Leia to secure her place as a starter for this Thai team. She now serves, handled by Sara Lozo. No winner coming back, though. And they'll bring this near side. Nothing doing for Sitirak. So near side go the Serbs as well, and that's picked up. Lozo denied. They'll go with Sitirak again, who will rub one off the block. And the Thais jump out to the early lead. Well, it's all about trying to get some containment early on here for these two.
Sara serving. What a save by Supatra. Mutsara with the bump. Here's the set from the libero Supatra. Braylon Elizabeth Martinez with the bump. And the point has been awarded to Thailand, who go up by five, which is a significant lead in the context of this match. Square at five after Plunjic couldn't get it over. Onuma met at the net. De La Cruz with a quick response to keep it alive for Dominican Republic. Powered down by Onuma. Getting a start yesterday after coming off the bench yesterday to make a terrific impact. And there's that rapid right arm in evidence once again, approaching 90 at this juncture. So Simona Dimitrova brings about a sprawling reception from the libero. Must go over on this contact, and it's blocked effectively at the net by a duo of Ampon and Chachuan. And the Thailand fans here at the indoor stadium, Huamark, just raising the decibel level here.